two people fighting. Scientist Rihanna and scientist Haya are fighting over which chocolate is better. Let's see what happens next.
My chocolate!
It's a chemical change.
But isn't it a physical change?
Well, according to the internet,
let's just go to the kitchen.
Chocolate is a chemical change because it can't go back to its four original substances: nitrogen, oxygen, hydrogen, and carbon. But it is also a physical change because it does have a color change.
We add flour, sugar, and other artificial sweeteners.
Plus, we also add pure magic in our chocolate.
Pure.
Reporting live from Nolan Ryan Junior High, we are with scientist Haya and scientist Rihanna to hear to talk about the advantages of chocolate.
Well, thank you, reporter Kira. There are many advantages of chocolate, but one of them are that they can prevent heart disease.
Plus, it can lower blood pressure, your blood pressure.
Kaylin, do you know where the main ingredients of chocolate are on the periodic table?
Yes.
Oxygen, nitrogen, carbon, and hydrogen.
Oh my god, wow.